Yeah.
Yeah. These kids are burnt, man.
Students are demonstrating a routine called Powertrain. Powertrain, cannon boxing. This form, this system has a 1,000-year history in Shaolin Temple. These children.
Doing the kennel set.
Yes, we roll up. All right.
They're getting trouble, dude. Why?
Really?
These are 2-year students. They've been practicing for 2 years. Group, we would have to run the form about 50 times in one training session.
You're very important. I actually like you, so.
Well, I'm surprised you were so nice in person. I was afraid. sorry. So.
These kids, they've never seen anything like this before.
Yeah. Protein.
Show them your huge ass. Show them your huge dick.
I got that.
Oh yeah, you can tell even like the younger students are teaching them.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it was kind of like that. Oh.
When are we
going to
eat?
Huh?
Let's talk about food.
He wants to show him my thing?
Oh, Kung Fu.
Yeah.
Later.
I'll record it for you so you have
later.
Where?
You tell me.
I don't know where it is.
Oh, so we're going to this shop.
We're going to this shop.
I'll eat tofu.
May Buddha be praised. Buddha's not here right now.
Ah, farted. This
was a pengyo.
Wait, make him feel your muscles. Make him feel your muscles. Which one?
Okay, let's go. Other one. Let's go.
Okay.
Wait, what size is this?
Ask for a bigger one, please.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, can you want the red one?
Xiao.
So what just happened?
You know I'm gonna wear what?
What we just do?
So I use the app Pleco and helped
save our lives, man.
Save our lives.
Phone app.
And they also helped us buy stuff.
We were
so we got them some treats. Yeah.
We were looking for Sanda shorts.
Yeah. Cute.
Oh yes. Do it.
Can't do it, dude.
Dog style.
I haven't seen a dog style enough to imitate it.
Okay, let me see chicken style.
Just make it up. Freestyle.
Let me see toad style.
Toad style.
Kung Fu Hustle.
Monkey.
Thousand years of pain.